Hello and good morning, everybody. Sorry for not streaming for the past 2 days. I was not feeling 100%, and it's really an understatement how I was feeling, but that's all I'll go into it. Though, I am no longer feeling like crap anymore, so that's the good news. And I want to get back into Factorio. I've been really starting to crave it as we've been moving along, and essentially, and since we're getting close to finish getting Blue Science rolling, that's when like that late game really starts, and that's what I'm really excited to get into. So the stream looks good, so there's that. So let's load into our game. I was also really, really surprised that the amount of time I put into this. I thought I was going super, super slow. But, yeah. I think before the 20-hour mark, we're going to have Blue Science. For me, that's at this rate of how I like to, where I'm taking things slow and everything. Also, why are you... It's like... There. That is really weird, but okay. Doesn't work the same. So yeah. How does one have a stream that says it's offline, but it's not offline, but okay. Hold on just 1 second. Connect. Awesome. Okay. Now everything's good. So that's going. This is going to be Blue Science, so I'm just going to automatically say, hey, you guys, Blue Science. That's quite a lot. Some direction of some sorts. The belt will be placed and have it flowing in. Right now I'm going to have it come down and into it. And that's going to come out, of course. Ooh. Misplaced that. Excellent. Probably like that. And then after I could just place like a couple machines for whatchamacallit. Purple science whenever I get into that. You definitely need to work on power. Power is definitely a issue. But I also want to get robots done before that, so yeah. Oh, that's right. I need 2 lines to do this because there are 4 items in total. One of them being red circuits. And the other being other stuff, which I have no idea what. I also need lights. Lights, 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 lights. Lights over here. Excellent. So now that that's done, we have batteries being produced, but that is for not for science, so therefore we can't touch it. Also, I need circuits as not circuits. I need filter inserters. Yeah. So I have steel on a belt. It shouldn't actually take too long to get everything we need. Surprisingly enough. First things first, how am I doing on machines? We're good. Those. Come on. Is that the right one? That is not the right one. I need those. And then put rest into there. Rest of that transport belt. Is there any? Yep, I got these. I can put that into there. Get rid of some of that old stuff out of my inventory. Yeah, and we're really starting to fill up to these to the point where, like, I need to start placing them down, but I want robots first. Now, the question is, do I do robots first? Or do I do finish up Blue Science? That is a decision. I kind of want, at the very least, construction robots. Nah, I think you know what? I am going to finish up Blue Science, get Blue Science going, and then go from there. Also, today, maybe at the end of today, maybe at the 10 end of today, I might be putting up another. I'm sorry, not putting up. Putting in another mod to up the production of, not production, up the speed of logistic robots, just for funsies, pretty much. I don't know though. I mean, I don't even have robots going, so I guess that will be taken care of eventually. Hold on 1 second. Boop, boop. Okay, so that is right. I think I'm just going to do something like 2, like that. And then I don't know how many I'm gonna need. Actually, I wanna go. Nah. Hey, math. Oh. How are you doing? So it's kind of funny. You bug me, you bug me, you bug me, you bug me. And then you cause this itch inside of my body for RuneScape. And then I start playing RuneScape and then you don't show up for like ever. So, hey, let's just do 5. So that's your fault. Right there. I've been playing way too much RuneScape. How did I put this? A long-hand inserter? Yeah, a long-hand inserter. Oh, you've been on vacation. Well, you could have told me that you were on vacation, because then after I would have been like, where the hell is he? Well, where'd you go on vacation? Just wondering. Cause you were gone for like 2-ish weeks. Yeah, you were gone for about 2-ish weeks. Oh, that's right. In Turkey, you did tell me that. You did tell me that. Yep. Okay. Yep. I'm dumb. It's my fault, not yours. I, as soon as you mentioned Turkey, that's right. That's right. You did say that multiple times. Multiple times. Wow, I am really forgetful. I am so sorry. Yeah, I you totally mentioned that, and I totally derped up. Ooh, that's gonna be ugly. For right now, do that. And then building in reverse. Oh yeah, the military. You were in Turkey while the military coup was going on. Math. Oh my God. That's absolutely nuts. Or what? Like, were you pro like not in the area? Hopefully, of like I don't even know. Like, Jesus. Like, story time, please. That's pretty dang nuts. That's crazy. I. Go. Near Alanya. I have no idea where that is in relation to where like the coup happened. Oh wow, I'm on a belt. But from the sounds of it, you were in a safe location and not near a very dangerous zone. Got it. How am I on power poles? Not good at all. And not good on steel either. Well, I'm glad that you're safe. That's like main priority that you are safe. That is really scary. But far away from the capital. Okay. Yeah, that's really, I guess, lucky that that you're safe. Yeah, three should be good. I probably could do a skirt with two, but that's fine. Then you're gonna be, what do you need? Fast inserter? And then you need to be that. Just electronic circuits. Electronic circuits and play in gears. Okay. Crap. I don't have gears bus, so I need to make gears. Hello, Psychro. Wow. You haven't been in here. You haven't been here in a long time as well. How are you doing today? Also, I worked with salons, and I cut my bitrate in like half. So, I think you're gonna be able to watch it now without any buffering. Hopefully. Well, like I said, I cut down my bitrate like a ton. It's like it's 2K now instead of 3600. So cross my fingers. Oh, okay. So you were like pretty much in the resort. So I need to make gears, but just for you though. So, tempted to just pull iron. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna pull iron. Now they have that stacked inserter bonus, so grab off the line. I'm not sure if I want to do one. Has to be long-handed. Eh, we'll just put that there. Making gears. That way I don't have to worry about that. I'll grab like, there you go. Three. For right now, just, probably one's fine. Yeah, one's probably fine. Grabbing stuff. Actually, I may parse the iron. The iron is the troublesome part, so. Really? You're still buffering? I mean, I don't know what to tell you, Psych. That sucks, man. I mean, 2K bitrate. I don't know what else to do. It's gotta be your internet. Now, I mean, I got nothing in the ways of problemos. He always does it on a tablet. He's always watching my stream on a tablet. Yeah. Don't use an iPad mini. Yeah, well, there you go. Also, don't use Wi-Fi. Stop using Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi, no good. So this is it being rebalanced at this point. So maybe I could do something like, if I do this, oh crap. Well, if I were to do that and then this, I would put one here. Okay, so I can't do it that way. So you no worky. I could push this back. I might, I am. I'm gonna push this back. That way it all fits. So, starting from here, I need to do that. This, and then another two, another one. That to there, that. There. There we go. Is that good? Yeah, it's good. Do you need iron? Yeah, you do. And I can put the power poles through the center. Like so. That. Yeah. I mean, before it probably was me because I was streaming at like 3600 kilobits per second, but now I'm streaming 2K, so and at 30 frames per second for people, because while 60 frames per second is nice, that's not gonna work. Actually, it will. It will. I do that. 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 There. And this is all set now. Okay, filter inserters are done. I don't know if one's gonna be enough, actually. Actually, filters inserters are almost done. And you need to go down one. There we go, cruising along. So I think we're done with blue sides almost. Yeah, I just gotta pull up the whatever garbage. Steel. Where to pull the steel up? Also, steel production pretty cruddy. I think it's also time we move to electric furnaces as well. But I think I also want to do robots first. I want robots. That's the other thing. I want robots. So where am I going to pull this steel through? I'm thinking right here, if I could fadoogle it. No, that's not enough room. Well, it could be, if I just do something like... that. And then... no, because then that's the problem, so I would have to do here, but I can't because of this. Oh man, the steel's gonna be funky. See, I did this quickly last stream. Overpowered as crap already. Overpowered. Way, way, way too overpowered. Nope. Too far. Potentially. Not too far. Actually, I can go right here. Get rid of that. Nah, put that back. Actually, I didn't need to pick those up at all. And go back to that. Those two there and there. And then put that there and there. Get rid of you. Actually, I don't think I even need you. I don't. Perfect. Put that there. So what happens when you fandangle fundoogles instead of actually... Oh my god. Go this way. Okay, that's phase one. And phase two needs to be... There we go. Okay, that's done. And then I need to pull you off right here. It needs to come right there. Actually, maybe one up? No, right there's fine. That is wrong. That is wrong. That is wrong. Just pick all that up. Okay. So this needs to go right here. And wow, I'm out of undergrounds already? That is crazy sauce. I go through undergrounds like it's my job. There we go. And blue sets ish. Steel production's pretty crap right now, so I don't expect that much blue science being made. But it's hooked up and ready to go, and I think with a little bit of increased blue science production, we should be good. I mean, steel production, we should be good. I also need to merge these two lines. Go and boom, and that should be that. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, let's say that steel production's hurting a lot. Also, iron ore production is hurting a lot. Like, a lot. Okay, so iron not doing too hot right now. Gone through a lot of my iron ore. Ooh,